All right, this is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Enshrouded. So, today I wanted to make a video. We did a lot of offline or, you know, off video work here. You know, just fixing up the base, planting some trees, you know, rebuilt the base, made a bunch of room to plant and stuff. made a bunch of room to plant. And stuff like that, because we're getting into that, sort of thing. And then made us, got our rested buff way up. Here's the inside here. This upper level's not quite done yet, but it's just going to be all decoration crap anyway. And then downstairs we have the production area, etc. So, for today, we need to progress our deal a little bit with the crafters, because we need to get going into the next armor. I kind of just roamed around gathering some resources up in this area and kind of just opening the map up, you know, boring stuff. I got a couple of flame altars up. We need to go down here and get the blacksmith request stuff. Then we can go up to here, and come down here and get Rattlebeak to get the, pot for the person. So we need to knock that out. There's also this and this. So we may go here to here and then down to here and here. In this video, and then do Revelwood Spire and then fly down here, you know, so that way we can take this up. And then just as exploration, I have a marker here. There's a lot of bone here and a lot of tin in here, so I'll probably leave this. I want to move, you know, climb up the mountain and put it up higher, so we can fly further around this section. But anyway, we're going to teleport over here and go check this out. Do we have enough arrows? Oh, yeah, more than enough. Okay. All right, let's get over there. Here. Let's see. Oh, it's not very far over there. Once you shoot at them once and you miss, that's pretty much that. Alright, look, there's a note here. We'll grab that. Let's see, no chest or anything, just this. Okay, lore for the pillars of creation. Okay, it says it's this way. Oh, that must be it over there. Thank you. gonna be. Way down. How am I supposed to get back up? Oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter now. I needed to switch to frickin'. Alright, well. Hopefully the sun will come up. Cool. All right. So we got that. We'll call that an episode here. We'll go back and put it up and and see. That's cool. It just says it provides me with light in a dark place. Well, that could be in anything. All right, we'll sort this stuff out later. Let's see what this guy's got. All right. Well, let's look at his new... Okay, well, now we can craft him. Yeah. Crap here. Okay, we looked at this earlier. Bronze barrel, a decorative item, bunch of dishes. Nothing too exciting there. Also build the masonry tools. Okay, he's gonna have a new quest for us. Okay, any of these guys have new stuff? Just stuff I unlocked from gathering. So, man, they got all this new stuff. With bronze and stuff. Now that I've found some tin and whatnot, we can get our, dang, that's cool. We can get our comfort level up a lot. Plus 5 if we just put one of these lamps somewhere over the probably 3 of what we have now. New bed plus 6. Fabric, green fabric. Man. Okay, we definitely need to get the, this one I think is whose quest needs to be done. So, I believe she's in the next for our next episode, because her stuff is here, and the farmer's stuff here. Maybe the farmer, because we really need the food, you know, to get some of this higher food. So next time we'll look at these two here, and then there's always this. Which one is this? Oh, the cauldron for the farmer at Rattlebeak. We may do that next just to get her caught up, but there's also the stuff down here. Go to journal. Almanac of plants and stuff. New crops and recipes. Both of those need to be done. Anyway, this is Nick Unnerved. If you like the videos, please like and subscribe and leave a comment and all the good stuff. And we'll see you next time.